this is Bo Bollinger. I'm the president of the Strength and Honor Motorcycle Club located in Landis, North Carolina. On November 12th, we're going to be holding a poker run for a wonderful organization, the Second Harvest Food Bank of Metrolina. They do a lot of wonderful things for a lot of great people. Registration for the poker run starts at 10 a.m. November 12th. We're going to visit a lot of wonderful places. We're going to end up at the SVB Smokehouse in Concord, North Carolina for our after party that begins about 3 o'clock. The band that's going to be playing is Matt Parker and Psych Ward. They were voted Myrtle Beach's Bike Week favorite band. Really nice guys. You guys come out and help us celebrate this wonderful organization and help us help others. We're waiting to put you down. I've been set up and used up soon by my friends, so I decided down. You see, this is my life. Yeah, that is my very last year. 50 more years. I'm gonna live every day the same way. And if you get it good, come and get it again. And if you told me that we could still be friends, and it's alright. This is my life. Blind man has a right not to see. As far as I can tell, you see fine.